Loved ones, at this time, I take great pleasure in presenting to you the speaker of the hour, Evangelist Higgins from White House, Westmoreland, to speak to you now in Jesus' name.
In the first book of Corinthians, the 15th chapter, verse 61 to 58 declares, "Behold, I show you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall all be changed in a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trump. For the trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed. Oh yes, this is a must. For this corruptible must put on incorruption, and this mortal must put on immortality. So when this great movement takes place in the lives of God's chosen people, there shall be victory over death. For when this corruptible shall I put on incorruption, and this mortal shall I put on immortality, then shall be brought to pass the same that is written, death is swallowed up in victory. O death, where is thy sting? O grave, where is thy victory? The sting of death is sin, and the strength of sin is the law. My beloved brothers and sisters, this is a true thing. Whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he also reap. That is the wages of sin is death, and the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ, O Lord. Behold, the day of the Lord draweth nigh, and ye shall all stand before God at the judgment seat to give an account for all the deeds done in our bodies. Oh yes, God's word is true. His people shall be changed, caught up to meet him in the air, and so shall we be ever with the Lord. Wherefore, comfort one another with these words. All the saints will not die, but we shall all be changed. In a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, we who are alive shall go, not go ahead of those that are dead. For the trumpet shall sound, for the voice of the archangel, and the dead in Christ shall rise first from the grave. Then we which are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the clouds. Oh yes, this is the great mystery of God. Thanks be unto God, which giveth us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, my beloved brethren, be steadfast and movable, always abounding in the work of the Lord, for as much as you know that your labor is not in vain in the Lord. O Heavenly Father and our Savior Jesus Christ, O God, this moment, Lord, your servant look up to thee. Lord, we thank you for this moment. We look forward, Lord, for the day when you shall condescend in the clouds to rapture the church of Jesus Christ, which is your body. O prepare the hearts of your people. O make us ready. O sanctify us, Lord, and give us the victory, and give us the mind to continue, so that when you appear in glory, we too shall be saved, caught up to meet in glory, to be with you, in Jesus' name. Oh, hallelujah.